Sorin Group is a global medical device manufacturer. We are one of the world's leaders in the cardiovascular device area. Today, for example, one out of every two cardiac surgeries worldwide is done using a Sorin Group device. We have 3,500 employees worldwide, and today, 1 million patients a year receive Sorin Group devices in surgery. Sorin Group and Orange Business Services have chosen to develop together a remote monitoring system for the treatment of patients with severe cardiac disease. Many of these patients receive implantable defibrillators and pacemakers. Pacemakers such as this device here, which is the smallest pacemaker in the world. Now, these pacemakers transmit and receive information regarding the progression of the patient's disease. The remote monitoring solution allows the transmission, the electronic transmission of this data on a daily basis to the patient's physician. The remote monitoring system will work in the following way. It will electronically transmit the data stored in the patient's implantable cardiac device to their physician without the patient leaving their home. A home monitor is installed in the patient's bedroom. As per the physician's settings, the home monitor retrieves the data from the implanted device and sends it to a centralized database. There, the data is organized and presented in an easy-to-read format. The physician can then view, download the patient information that is provided to him or her, and thereby diagnose the progression of the disease. This remote monitoring system provides the patient with real peace of mind. The peace of mind that comes from knowing that he is being followed up by his physician on a daily basis. The physician is now able to adjust the therapy to the development of the patient's disease. This obviously allows for more adapted and more real-time reaction to the disease progression and has the potential to reduce future hospital stays.